Hello. It's crazy raining outside today. Well, it's not crazy raining, but it's raining outside today. And I have to go on base and pick up my husband's jacket because he dropped it off at the alterations. And then when it's usually raining, I like to go to my ramen shop. So I'll probably do that for lunch. I'm flying solo today, but that's okay. After lunch, I don't know if I'm going to go to the sauna or if I'm just going to come straight home. But we'll see how I feel after I eat some yummy ramen.
There's what the store looks like right there.
Oh, they made it spicy. Kinda like it.
So I just finished ramen. So good. Every time I eat ramen, I feel like my cheeks are like swollen. And maybe because it's like the high amount of salt in the ramen itself, but I don't know. I love that place.
I want to go to the sauna over there.
I'm in the sauna right now. I got some t-shirts, and this song playing right here is like Marlon's favorite song in the world, so I'm gonna try and record it on camera.
If they have this one thing at McDonald's that I want to get and want to bring it back to the States as a present for somebody, and I'm hoping that they have it. I don't really like going through the drive-thru, even though they do have people that speak English that operate the drive-thru. I like going inside anyways. I mean, it's a very short walk inside. I only really go through the drive-thru when I'm in the States, and that's because you can't be trusted people in the States to be going inside. So yeah, I'm gonna go in the drive-thru, and there's people running, and I want to be able to run too. I'm terrible at running, so I would like to be able to run like these people. These people are like 70, 80 years old and they're running. My goodness. I just got out of McDonald's. I had to go to McDonald's twice because I really didn't know what Marlon wanted. So I got him a Golden Week burger because it's Golden Week here on the island, and that's what a Golden Week is. Golden Week burger, that right there is what I got him. And so I called him and I asked him how many he wanted, and he said two, and I had only got one the first time. So and the one that I got wasn't eligible to give me the one thing that I was actually wanting to do. So when I went back in, I got another one, and it's this right here. It is I don't want to take it out, but it's a French fry holder. Like, you connect it to your cup holder or whatever, and you put your French fries in there. So that's really interesting. So hopefully I can come back a couple more times before I leave to go back to the States so I can bring some back. Okay, so I'm driving in Ginowan right now because I have a lesson that I have to teach, and it's like 6 o'clock in the morning. And you know, usually when I drive through Ginowan and I drive through Futuma or drive past Futuma base, there is usually a bunch of protesters there, you know, protesting the Osiris, protesting the military, stuff like that. But right when I passed by, at 6 o'clock in the morning, there was one guy in a suit, and he was holding up a yellow sign that said, "Thank you, U.S. military." So, I don't know if he goes there at like 6 o'clock in the morning, he just holds up the sign to show people when they come in through PT. And then he leaves like before the protesters get there. But I think that's so, like, it touches my heart that some people actually want the military to be here, you know. So, thank you, guy. I hope he's still there when I come back down this way. Maybe I'll catch a shot of him. See those fish right there? They're carp. And they have these all around the island right now because Golden Week is coming up. And so, yeah, you'll see a bunch of these everywhere. I guess the one guy that was standing there, he's not there anymore. They probably ran him off and was like, "Get out of here! You had your time slot to do whatever you wanted early in the morning." So I was like, I pulled up to my driveway, and all the parking spots are taken because I don't know if they're doing construction or they're cleaning or what's going on, but all the parking spots are taken. So I don't have anywhere to park. Now I gotta go find something to do until they leave. I mean, I could park at the pachinko that's right next to the house. I can do that. But I don't know, I always get so scared to park there because I'm afraid that they're gonna like tow my car. So I might just call the agency and ask them, you know, if it's okay for me to park my car there until the construction or the workers or whatever leave. Because if they end up towing my car, I'm gonna be a little upset, and I don't wanna pay to get it out because it's not my fault that my parking spot was taken. So I think I'm just gonna call the agency just to make sure it's okay for me to park there. I do need to pay for our car insurance now, so I'm on my way to base to try and pay for my car insurance, but right now I need money. So a part of me is just aimlessly driving around the island, and then a part of me is gonna go run these errands.